T-minus 1 minute and counting. Sound suppression water system is now armed. T-minus 55 seconds. The hydrogen burn igniters have been armed. The igniters will be fired at T-minus 10 seconds to eliminate any residual hydrogen gas under the main engine bells. Minus 45 seconds and counting. T-minus 38 seconds coming up on auto sequence start. We have a go for auto sequence start. Challenger's 4 redundant computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions. Minus 20 seconds.
20 seconds.
Everything is go. T-minus 12. T-minus 10. We have go for engine start. T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition and liftoff. We have liftoff of Challenger and Space Lab.